Alright, what's going on you guys? Welcome to Ramadi Hub again. I'm your host, Dr. Hota, and in this video, I will be talking about again Richarlison and the option for Real Madrid to sign to the Everton player, which is, in my opinion, completely inexistent. I mean, it's not possible for Real Madrid. I mean, I don't believe at all that Real Madrid is interested at all in signing to Richarlison. But the thing is, Everton, I mean, according to this information that came out today, Everton would set an asking price of 100 million euros for the player just in case Real Madrid wants to go ahead and sign to the Everton player. I think I told you a couple days ago. I mean, it's completely a nonsense for Real Madrid to try to sign this player because he's not even the best forwarder in Everton. I mean, he has a score 14 goals this season, but Dominic Calvert-Lewin, who also plays in Everton, scored 21 goals, so that would be a much better option for Real Madrid. So how in the world are you going to sign a player which is not even the best player in his team? I mean, when it comes to Real Madrid, I think I told you guys, I mean, when it comes to Real Madrid, you only have to put the loop just in the best of the best players in Europe. That's it. I mean, it's not okay to sign players, even very, very good players who score more than 25 goals in a season. Even with that, even that number is not good enough for Real Madrid. I mean, I'm talking about Lautaro Martinez, Andres Silva, and other players who are a very good players, very top players, but they are not definitely the best players in the world. Best players in the world is about a top four players, maybe Mbappe, Erling Haaland, Lewandowski, and Cristiano Ronaldo. That's it. And that is the only four players you should think about. That's it. So I don't think at all Real Madrid is willing to put 100 million on the table, and is not, I mean, I don't even think that Real Madrid is considering to Richarlison for the next season. So now let me know your thoughts about that. Just comment in the section below, and of course subscribe my channel, Real Madrid Hub.